This Google Earth image shows the location of an interesting beach labeled Olivine Beach. The Hawaiian Islands are the result of mafic volcanic eruptions positioned over a hotspot for millions of years. These volcanoes produce a very fluid lava that is rich in ferromagnesium minerals, like olivine. This oblique view shows the recessed beach area and other cinder cones in the area, with Mauna Loa in the background. This is the basaltic cinder cone in the process of being eroded by wave action. The cinder cone consists of unconsolidated cinders and is not as durable to the erosive action of the waves as the surrounding basalt flows. As a result, the cinder cone is being eroded back much faster. Here you can see the crude stratification of the cone with some layers of lava separated by volcanic ash that is rich in olivine. This is the key to the presence of the green sand beach, being loose material rather than hard lava rock. This area of the shoreline is more easily eroded back by the breaking waves. Here you can see that the wave energy is high, and you can even hear the boulders bumping into each other as they are being moved by the waves. In this high energy environment, an angular chunk of basalt will be quickly rounded and made smaller. Erosion is taking place, and basalt is being broken down into smaller and rounder cobbles and pebbles. These are swash marks left by the waves as the water recedes, approaching low tide. Here on the sandy beach, more rounding and sorting takes place. Waves wash in and move the sand grains around, leaving the sand-sized particles on the beach, but removing the silt and finer particles out to deeper, quieter waters offshore. The basalt is lighter in weight than the olivine, and when waves move the sand around, it is the black basaltic grains that settle out last. This close-up view shows the effect of the surf on the volcanic ash. The grains have been rounded and sorted. The rounding is a result of abrasion as particles collide in the turbulence of the breaking waves and swift-moving water. Sorting has also taken place. Notice the absence of larger and smaller fragments.